Was I not supposed to acknowledge you on that one? I can if I want, okay. You miss it. That was Frank Tekeli's Cajun folk songs, derived from some old, believe it or not, Cajun folk songs that came from down near the Louisiana area. And you could hear just this dance that comes with it, these gorgeous melodies that flow through. Frank Tekeli was actually, up until just a couple of months ago, for a very long time, the head of the Music Theory and Composition Department at USC. And he is a very well-known composer. He writes for young band and for advanced bands frequently. One of the most performed composers in this country, does absolutely fantastic work. And I'm really thankful that we have a group that can handle a piece like that. They did great with it. This next one is a really special piece, and this is going to feature our senior horn player, Teddy Feek. I like to involve the students in the process as much as I can. Of course, at the end of the day, I make the final decisions for things like what we play and who plays what and things like that. But I like to involve students in the process. And as we were deciding what we wanted our repertoire to be for this concert, Teddy comes up to me and comes into my office and says, Mr. Leave, there's this piece. And I think, okay, here we go. Because the amount of times I could retire if I had a nickel for every time, Mr. Leave, there's this piece, ... But Teddy shows me this piece, sends me a link, and it's called Serenade for Horn and Band. And I give it a listen, and I think, this'll work really, really well. And Teddy said, I've been wanting to play this ever since I started playing horn, and nails it to the wall. So I'm really excited for you guys to hear this. This is Serenade for Horn and Band. Once again, we are so grateful, myself and the students, for you guys coming out and supporting us, for supporting the arts, for being here for an evening of what I hope was wonderful music, as wonderful for you as it has been for me throughout this process preparing this concert. There is a, there's two QR codes going around. The second one will send you actually to our PayPal account. So in case you have the almighty line, I don't have any cash on me, which I have used many, many times throughout my life, we do have a QR code that will send you to PayPal if you are willing to make donations that way as well. So we please encourage donations. And we are thankful again for you guys being here. We have one more piece for you tonight. We are going to conclude with a piece called Pageant by a man named Vincent Persichetti. This was written in the 1950s. And this is a challenging piece. You will hear many colors, you will hear many chords. And for anybody that considers themselves a music buff out here, the last chord of this piece contains all 12 chromatic tones in Western music. It is very crunchy, it is beautiful, it is elegant, it is dissonant, it is all of those things and more. I hope that you have enjoyed tonight's concert. Thank you so much. I will ask that as we conclude, give your students please a moment to put their chairs and stands away before taking pictures. Otherwise, it will just be me here at 2 a.m. putting chairs and stands away. So thank you so much for coming out. Please enjoy Persichetti's Pageant and have a great evening.
Thank you.
thank you once more for joining us. Please remember those QR codes. We're gonna let these students put their equipment away, and then you can take as many pictures as you like. Drive safe and have a great evening. Thank you very much.